Okay, today's review is on the Gamester light gun, the PlayStation 2. It has it's got the recoil, like a vibration motion inside. Just try to figure out. You can feel the vibration throughout the whole gun. Can't see that, but you see, maybe you can, I'm gonna hold it, you see it chatter a bit. Very powerful. And when I shoot, it's also vibrating on the top part, so when I'm trying to aim, you see, it's also vibrating, you see. Yeah, okay, let's see what in the gameplay anyway. It's got the normal mode, auto fire, and auto reload. On this side of the gun, it has gun com 1, 2, and normal. For some reason, when I switch to gun com 2 mode, it doesn't work. But for gun com 1, it does, which is why I put on this one. Fortunately, PlayStation, the Time Crisis 2 can support gun com 1. Guns anyway, so that's fine. And so you've got the A button, B, and then C's here for the reload you can use, and also the controller here. So let's test it out. So in usual routine, go to controller, go to calibration. You can see it's gun com 1. But anyway, let's crack on. And yes, okay, it's not too bad. There's no, not too much of a dead zone. A to select, get back. Yeah, the vibration is really very strong and it's shaking the whole gun. It's not just on the handle, it's also on the barrel as well. So when you try to aim, it's gonna shake. Right, let's see what it's like when we play the game. Let's play one. Let's go to story mode, usual one. Nice gun to hold, it's just, yeah, maybe I'll switch off the recoil. Let's try that anyway. Yeah, it's shaking, it's very powerful actually. So where's the A button? I'll use the C to reload. It's not too bad, it's really light. Let's switch off the recoil because it's really, yeah, that's a lot better. Oh, I've got the reload set different on this. Right, what else can we try? Let's go to AR mode. Also, is that working? This seems to be automatically reloading. So that's not working. Let's try the auto fire, auto reload. Yeah, the auto reload doesn't work. But the auto fire works. Okay, but you get the idea. It's got different modes. And yeah, so not too bad. Line of sight. It's pretty good. Okay, so that's the Gamester light gun for the PlayStation 2.